Right guys, so in today's vlog, let's call it, do you mind, I'm trying to shoot a video here.
Is this mine or yours? I'll have it.
Yeah, okay, whatever.
What are you filming there?
You just get out.
Alright, jeez.
Get out.
Keep your hair on.
Let's start this again. Hi guys, welcome to today's vlog.
Right, so today, the car's in for a service, so I can't exactly drive anywhere. So I'm gonna go for a random wander and see what's out and about. Yeah, because I haven't actually walked around where I now live, really. Hang on, he's got my hat.
Oi, can you give me the hat?
No, you don't need the hat! Yeah, and it's my hat as well. Just give me the... Yeah, it's my hat. Yeah, it's my hat. No, it's not. Plus, I'm going outside. You're indoors. What do you need a hat for?
Oh yeah, see you later. Do you know what? He is an absolute pain in the ass to live with. Anyway, so this is a nice little field, which is literally just out the back of where our place is. It's a little brisk as well. That's where I needed the bloody hat. My hat. Servicing didn't take as long as I thought, so that's great, because I do have a list of a couple of things I'd like to do today. Namely, number one, I want to get myself a Christmas tree.
I finally have a functioning back wiper. It's been out of action since December last year.
Is that meant to be protruding? Anyway, let's go grab ourselves a tree. B&M have only got like snow covered trees, and I don't really want a snow covered tree. I just want like a normal tree, but like a good tree that's going to last me a while. So you know that sort of tree that your parents got when you were like non-existent and it's still standing today? That's the sort of Christmas tree I want to get. So I'm now going to try Dobbies or Doobies or whatever it is you want to call it. I could get a real one. That much.
to just get one of those and be done with it.
Oi, you help us put the tree up?
What? You got a tree? Oh, sweet. How much it cost?
I think it was 120 quid for the whole lot of baubles and lights and everything.
Good luck if I'm paying you back.
Oh, yeah, thanks. I'm going to put it up now. Do you want to help?
Yeah, we'll put it up in. Give me like 10 minutes and then we'll put it up, alright?
Alright, 10 minutes, sure. Right. Lazy Bones is going to help me, but I've got 10 minutes to kill. I could do some washing up, but that's not going to be interesting to you. So I'll see you when we start putting the tree up.
So while he's busy washing up over there, let's get cracking and get this open. What tree did he get? What did you get a gold glittering tree for?
It was either the glitter one or the like a Jew one, like a... Like a
spent 100 quid on a tree.
I told you how much it cost.
Yeah. Go on, you're gonna help us put it up then?
Yeah, right, hold on.
Yeah, I'm ready now, come on.
Yeah, it looks good, we've done it.